Hey guys, I'm back with another video, and as you may know, that this will be my last video of 2022. So, I'm going to be washing my mattress pad on the normal cycle. See if that can do anything. Okay, let's load it in. And this requires some bleach, guys. Requires bleach, guys, so because it's white, mom wanted me to do it with bleach. So give me one moment. So it looks like, guys, Clorox bleach. Yeah, this is where the bleach goes. Let's add some soap. Doing that much, guys. Bleach is all ready. Got this. Alright. Let's add some fabric softener right there. Go. Right. Alright. Two minutes. Thank you. Check this out, guys. Whoa. try to get a hair out. Nice. I can't believe it just spinned right away. Huh. Thank you. Samson front load washer. I knew you can wash this. Alrighty, everybody. Once again, this is my last video of 2022. That's like for those of you who have been on my channel, I'd like to say thank you guys so much for supporting this channel in 2022. So, and I hope in 2023 it will be a fresh start for my channel. So I'll tell you a conclusion. So 2020, this year has been such a journey for me. I did car washes this year. And I hope I'll continue having these in 2023 as well. I'll do more videos of these, as well as my grandmother's Maytag. And last but not least, I'll do more car startups. Whoops, sorry guys. Anyways guys, thanks for watching, and have a great holiday, and happy new year, everybody.